Yeah, it's already started. Think so. Let's post a new quest. Assigned. You'd be like that. You know what? I'm gonna put set password because I don't want no randoms joining. Wait, so aren't you supposed to be in here already? I don't need gunpowder, so I'm gonna have to like I forgot the name of the cats. Yeah, palicos. I dressed them up as a Cubone. What are these little ass cats, bro? These little cat thingies. No, they're like little meerkats and shit. Oh yeah, it says that I can't watch shit until the I get to a cutscene, but what cutscene do I gotta go to? You're joining already? Ah, you bugging, bro. But I haven't seen any cutscenes. Ah, you fucker. Oh. bitch. Well, I already started the mission, apparently, that's the thing. He should be. Hey, hey! You fucking birds, get away from my fucking thing. Birthday, my shit. There was a body around him. Oh man, I lost the body. Fuck. I guess so. There's a lot of shit over there from what I see in the map. Oh man. Oh shit. no hiding spots here. Oh, that's fake. What the fuck? Fuck you. Oh, I got one down. Oh shit. I don't even know, to be honest. Oh, you bitch. Fuck your women, bro. Fucking birds taking up all his shit. Yeah, but they're eating my things, bro. Up the ass.
So, Kesto don Hashirashi.
Bitch.
Simi, Moi Kuda.
Okay. After this, oh man, what the fuck is that? A great Jagras.
Estrella.
So, basically speaking, Oh, and I got a trophy too. Okay, it's time to explore that the great Jaguar is Kuwait. Do we share the whatever we find? Yeah. Until the blue runs out or what? Oh, we're going up here, Carmelo. Yeah, but apparently I'm maxed out. Oh shit! I done goofed. No, yeah, yeah. The thing is, I kept pressing R1 and. Why? Oh, I thought you were asking me. Oh. Oh, there we go. Some bone. I found honey last game. Huh? No, the thing is that I'm pretty sure, if I'm correct, you could see it in the, what's it called? You could see it in the stream. What is this? Bright moss? I didn't explore this cave. Yeah, but the thing is, I don't have, what do you call it? No, because I chose the bow and arrow. No, all I do with circles is do a spread shot. Spider webs? Oof. Yeah, well, come on. Bro. Get away from me, ugly. Yeah, it says raw meats. So what can you make with the honey? Be honest, I don't know. I was like yo where's that new guy, bro? Yeah, I just saw him. I gotta change that password when we get out. Remind me next time not to put the password when I start doing the stream. Whoever's watching it has the game. What is this? Haruto. Oh, what the fuck? I kicked a frog. Yeah, I kicked him, but as soon as I saw he was like blowing up, I was like, nope. I'd rather put him away. What's this shiny thing? Oh, it's a wedge beetle. A mine? Don't mind if I do. Hey, what's inside this cave though? I'll take those, I'll take those. More spider webs. There gotta be more than this, bro. Oh, there is. Let's go. I didn't know you could. Okay, look, it's more honey, Carmelo. Yup, yup. I like hitting these bone piles, bro. Yeah, I found an ancient bone already. I'm guessing it's rare. Got some flash buggies. You gotta buy the barrel with that, right? There's another mining thing here. More spider web. Yeah, that's what I'm telling you, criminal. Games like this, bro, like. Hold on, because I just found another flash bug. There's a pile of bones up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Unique mushroom colony. If it's a question mark, what do I mean? I'm trying to get up the The Great Jangra. It's probably the other people. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh man, I really was gonna need the help, cuz So what if we lose him, what? Tell me I'm catching him. I'm like, tell me I'm catching him. Aw, man, no. Where is he? Where? I just saw. Sharp claw. There wasn't much on him, but hey, whatever we got, we got. Wait, I saw a bone pie over here. No. I don't know what that means. So you got a golden egg? Thing is, I'm in another cutscene. Oh man, what is that? A Pookie Pookie.
Thank you.
I got a Jagra scale, a claw, hide, armor sphere. Oh well. Oh well. I'm taking everything. I think it's because of the amount of damage I created. I think because I created a whack amount of damage, I didn't get good enough. What do you call it? Nah, usually games like these, it's the amount of damage you do. It's like a raid, Pokemon raids. You see that if your team does more damage or whatever, you guys get like bonus balls and shit like that. Yeah, it's like that. Well, technically, I got this one because it was stronger than the regular. It was stronger than the regular, what's it called? Than the regular bow I had. This is a hunter bow. Motherfucker, I'm texting me. See what I named this nigga? Yeah, he was asking me, what's it called, if I'm taking him to work. Well, he asked me, saying, what do you call it? If I had the car still. And I was like, yeah. Yeah, I don't need no antidotes. What do we do with fucking vials, bro? I'm pretty sure there's something you could do with vials. They don't just give them to you for no reason. See, so yeah, so the hunter bow is better than what are the bowls here? This one. This is the one I got in the beginning. But this shit was whack, so I went for the hunter bow. The bow gun, on the other hand, this one's stronger by 20 points. Equipments. How the fuck are you gonna put a shield on her? Now we're gonna put reload assist on it. Okay, let's get out of here now. What are these women doing in my room? Corin. Okay, so event manager. What this bitch got for me? Telling me she sends me on missions too. Everybody here is just lazy, I see. There's register bounties. You bugging, bro. What the fuck? Oh, but this should be easy though. What the fuck? Like some of these I already do by myself. Bro, we're gonna do all of these. Okay, yeah, we're good. This expedition on the way. They're all completed though. I guess we gotta do optional shit. Yeah, but they're all completed and apparently I can't redo them. That's why I'm going to optional. Hey bro, let's do level 9. You could see it, right? Huh. Well, let's see who ends up joining anyways. And start the mission before fucking I decide even to fucking start the mission. You can already come in, right? We could just start that shit. It just says waiting for a party member. Depart now. Yeah. I just didn't see that part. Well, somebody else joined, bro. What'd you have for me? Hey bro, am I supposed to leave my palico here? Bro. Here we go. I'm just gonna be fucking. Nah, I'm just cutting them up, bro. Well, technically you already did. Oh yeah, oh yeah. This is the whole mission? No, I'm not gonna lie to you. I didn't know how to jump down. Until I saw the circle, I'm over here like, yo, how the fuck did this nigga get down there? Hey bro, I gave my cat a sausage, that's pretty sus. What's the highest? Nope. Oh. Is that the only thing you could do with the fucking eggs? You can't do nothing else with it? Hold on, let me see. I'll look it up right now, cause I don't think they just give you shit like that just to sell. Apparently the only thing you could do with the fucking egg is sell it. Hold on, let me see what the vials are for. They use for I gotta go to what? What you mean, I gotta depart from here? Yeah, I can't skip it. Cause I practically finished here. It's like Final Fantasy 15. Where I gotta travel to fucking God knows where. I only like exploring inside my missions. Betalinos are plants that release curative nectar. Palicos are reliable comrades. They could, I read that they could fucking, what do you call it? They could dig up shit. But where you could depart expedition by selecting a destination from the world map without accepting any quest. Without first accepting any quests. So what these are like,
Ramo Niru Poki.
Yeah. Yeah, right? I did play with them. I think I'm gonna need more stamina, cause I like it better when the cat cooks it. Okay. Yeah, that's why I named him Corin. See, these little things, I can't skin them or anything. Yeah. it's around here. So it's these question mark, I mean exclamation points over here. A piscine researcher. This one? Okay. Hey bro, tell me he gonna give me a fishing rod. I don't think he did. Yeah, I don't think he gave me anything. Fucking Quarren, he just threw something. Okay, let's. Old footprints. What the fuck? Oh, get the fuck out. Why? I could with a lot of dodging. Yo, I could smell poop here too. What is this? What the fuck did I just... This? I don't know what I just created, but okay. Oh, it is booger. No, I'm just doing this because I see that it's helping me level up, so... Oh, you gotta be... Hide, hide, hide. Nigga, hide! Hot. The damn weapon away. I don't think they could follow me in here. I don't think I should be far from it. They smell great moss water. Where am I? What fuck is this? A belligerent monster that will fight anything. Watch out for his dangerous kicks and bites. That's the shit I was hunting. They told me not to hit, right? Does he track me? Because it looks like he's coming my way. Oh, now see here that the more shit I collect from random monsters, I find people, right? Or... Ah, you sure, Carmelo? Because he's closing in hard body. But I didn't do shit. And I'm in the cave, so I don't think he could get me because that motherfucker was big. Oh, Carmelo. Bro, he's right here. Oh, you buggy dog. Hey, I think I lost. He fell asleep. You think I can fuck him up like that? Can I kill him in one swoop? This way. Don't I lose? Going the right way, I guess. A blue mushroom. Like I thought I was gonna like look at my fucking map every now and then, cause holy shit. So this way then? Yes, I am. fuck into your territory because I can. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Leave me alone. See, like, you see those spores, right, Carmella? I feel like you could grab the vials for that. Trying to show me. Ain't no way they want me to jump down right there. Go away. This? I am in my map. The thing is that these fucking fireflies are wanted me to jump down from here. I don't think I could survive a jump from here. Well, color me intrigued, because apparently I did survive. Get the fuck up. Yeah, y'all look dumb as shit. Yeah, I know how to evade, that's not the problem. Apparently Corner found some good items. Thank you. What is that X? Oh yeah, I look like a total badass. Oh, what the fuck is that? Hulu Yaku. Your scouties can guide you to the monsters. No, I cannot. Not even that, bro. I haven't even gone to 11 like you told me to. Look at those. Hey, yo, this motherfucker really want me, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't want to press my luck right now. Hey, come on, bro.
Thank you.
Man, bro, this nigga taking forever to kill. what's not fair is that they're both next to each other. Hey! Nope, there are my ass. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is a god bug? An insect set to live for a millennium. Continue it with other items to add their properties to this power. I don't know what the f- God damn it, taking forever just to kill a fucking bird. I think I am gonna have to fucking go knives after this, cause I think so, cause it's taking forever for me to just kill this damn bird. This nigga. How the fuck am I gonna be able to reach that? Thing is, Camilo, you could kill him. I can't. I can't reach that shit. What the fuck? Whatever. Let's go finish this fucking mission and kill this bitch. Fuck. Thank you. Come on, we're not letting that nigga go. Come on. Thing is, I can't jump up there, so I gotta find another way up. And I'm already out of fucking breath. Fucking god. Yeah. Going the opposite way, god fucking damn it. Well, I officially lost them. What the fuck? That's fucking gay. So I basically failed. know, but yeah, but I can't reach that fucking vine, bro. Didn't that just make me jump down the fucking fucking bird. I did, but it doesn't even. Well, the old camp is here. So well, I gotta restart everything else. So well, I could just end it. God Damn, bro, that was like 2 hours of nothing. So I lost everything that I found. I did lose everything. That is gay. It was fucked up though. That fucking bird jumped somewhere that I couldn't even go through. And I can't even reset it, right? I think I made some money. I think I could just upgrade it to be more damage. But then again, I should be able to. What do you call it? What's that shit called? Apparently I can't even upgrade it yet because what's it called? I haven't found the material that I need. I guess I am, because I can't do shit. Well, I have the arrows. The problem is I don't know how to equip them. Because I even have tranquilizer ammo. To me. Okay, but how do I do that? Oh, I gotta craft? Crafting list, okay. Manage? What do you mean, what items? You sound like a but hold on, I have these piercing ammos and shit, how the fuck do I... These? But where do I put it then? How? Like that? I But they're all here. I'm just moving them from the ammo thingy. So these bugs, I put them in here, and also the toadstools, shit like that. The only thing I should be carrying is potions. How do I make what is this? Mega nutrients. Thank you. But all this ammo I can't use though, that's the thing. So why can't I just sell the what's in my item box then? Like yeah, like if I can't use it, why the fuck can I just sell it? Yep. No, I know that, but I just joined your the one that you sent me. Thank you. Are these even useful? The binoculars. To start my mission? I thought we were gonna do your mission. I thought that's what you selected. Yes, fucking finish this fucking bird that I couldn't kill. I thought you were a higher level, young. Yeah. I saw you just level 16. Somebody already joined? What the fuck? Oh, I thought it was a random dude. You found them already? Nope. I'll be there in a bit. I'm close. Fucking faggot ass bird. Man, I considered a sniper, like, man. We eating that bitch. Do I really have to go see her, or I could just select her from here? Pookie Pookie. Where should we start, northeast or south? I think I'm gonna do northeast. It's gonna be my last one because I need some sleep and I got a long ass day. What's it called? I gotta go pick Fidella, then I gotta go to pick up Natalie, then I gotta go to a dentist, then to my physical therapy, and then to work. Why the fuck is this back here? I'm like, why is this back here? You already started, right? Gotta pick up these trail shit so I could you Yeah. Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Hey, Carmelo, come cut this nigga off, Carmelo. No, the pookie pookie. No, I don't know where it is. Okay, yeah, I found the tail. I was over here aiming for that nigga tail too. This gay bro, I picked up his tail. Why didn't I get the tail? You see, look at that. Only you did this though. Yeah, and then see, we play at the end of the week again.